Many administrators know the problem. A server has a blue screen overnight or when everyone is off duty and no one notices it. Yikes. But what exactly is a blue screen? A blue screen, aka blue screen of death or BSOD, is an error message in the event of a crash or serious error in Microsoft's Windows operating systems. Poorly programmed drivers are often responsible for this. After a critical system error, the system stops and the user interface of the operating system is completely replaced by a blue screen on which the error information is displayed. If the system were to continue running in such cases, there could probably be a risk of irreversible data loss, for example, hard disk corruption. Therefore, the system is stopped immediately and is no longer operable, which can also have a detrimental effect on data integrity. When a server has a blue screen, a so-called dump file is created, which contains the contents of the main memory for subsequent analysis, if this is still possible. By default, this file is stored in the directory systemroot minidump or systemroot memory.dmp. The server restarts and then usually returns to the login screen as if nothing ever happened. If this happens during the day, the failure is usually noticed and reported to IT because a server or application no longer functions. However, if this happens after hours, such a failure could go unnoticed. PRTG Network Monitor offers you two ways to monitor if your services had a BSOD. First way is by monitoring the folder in which the dump files are stored. As I mentioned earlier, all dump files are written to the same directory. This setting can be changed under Control Panel, Advanced System Settings, Startup and Recovery, and you can change the path to systemroot minidump or memory.dmp, for example. With the folder sensor of PRTG, you can monitor this folder and get notified by email if a new dump file has been created. Simply change the upper error limit in the channel settings to the value 0 and define a notification trigger of your choice to receive an email notification, for example. A second way is to monitor the event log. With the help of the Event Log Windows API sensor, PRTG allows you to monitor the Windows event log for specific IDs, in case of a blue screen, but also in case of an unexpected system shutdown, for example, a power failure, you can monitor the event log on IDs 41, 1003, and 6008. And that's how you can check for blue screens on servers. If you like this video, consider subscribing and give us a like. If you have feedback, write a comment, or you can tell us what topics you'd like to see us cover. You have so many options. Know what else offers you options? PRTG Network Monitor. You can learn and understand all about your device data through comprehensive dashboards and reliable alerts and notifications. PRTG is your solution to monitor everything. Why not check out our free trial? Link is in the notes below.